We've lost so much. We've sacrificed so much.
Cyrus Jones, 1810 to 1913, made his great-grandchildren believe you could live to 103. 103 is forever when you're just a little kid. So Cyrus Jones lived forever. Grave digger, when you dig my grave, could you make it shallow so that I can feel.
Glad I saved the best for last.
Grave digger. Muriel Stonewall, 1903 to 1954. She lost both of her babies in the Second Great War.
You got me, Joe.
Now you should never have to watch your only children lowered in the ground. I mean, you should never have to bury your own babies. Grave digger, when you dig my grave, could you make it shallow so that I can feel the rain? Grave digger, ring around the rosy, pocket full of roses.
Sometimes I feel like I'm barely holding it together, man.
Ashes to ashes. We all fall down. Grave digger, when you dig my grave, could you make it shallow so that I can feel the rain?
I should have protected you.
Oh, grave digger. Oh, little Mikey Carson, 67 to 75. He rode his bike like the devil until the day he died. When he grows up, he wants to be Mr. Vertigo on the flying trapeze. Oh, 1940 to 1992, grave digger. When you dig my grave, could you make it shallow so that I can feel the rain? Oh, grave digger.
What you hear or what you see pops me open again.
Make it shallow so that I can feel the rain. I can feel. I can feel the rain, grave digger, when you dig my grave.
Why do we have to sacrifice everything, Dad?
Shallow, so that I can feel the rain.